like just by being there and being inspired by the other builders, and like we would go down and visit them and watch them build and seeing what they were able to do, and then going back into my little studio, and you know, everything was just very like fluid and organic, and it never felt like work at all.